first one, it's just a lateral swing side to side. It's a real good swing. Let me see. Not so much. Not so much. My money's on Kenny. Take it. Just go where you want to go. You let loosen up the shoulder. But we're going to get back foot pretty good. Starting to train on the cross extra. All right, let's try the next one. Close enough. Great for loosening up the shoulder and strengthening the forearms and arms at the same time. All for $20. Different than doing wrist curls all day, huh? All right, now the next one, INT. Oh, I have no personality, sorry. Yeah. This will show off his big biceps. They're basically beach muscles. Oh, we're going to show you what functional strength training is all about today. That's what we're here for, Ted. He's definitely ease a little bit. He's not going to lift the weight at all. Not a traditional weight. Starting to feel that in the arms and shoulders? Sure. He looks like he's feeling it, doesn't he? Yeah, that's a good little sweat. Okay, hammer time. Your arms are getting tired, are they? Face, okay? Your wife will get mad at me. Okay, though. Still got the ends? Sure. Okay. Okay, you can rest. Phase three. Now we're going to start the workout. Is that feeling? Okay.